follow Sportsview London.
There's back and forth, there's a lot of testosterone flying around, but at the end of the day, no fighter wants to see the man after the fight. It was upsetting to hear that, you know, and the first thing I did was, I tweeted and I said to him, because at the end of the day, it is a business, it's not personal. I'm not going in there to try and ruin somebody's career or, to damage them. And then everyone sees a situation in a different light. And that's where you need to have the most highly professional people, that are available there at the time.
Follow Sportsview London.